Terrific night of hockey here. Eddie Olczyk is alongside. You'll hear from Ray Ferraro in a moment. I'm Mike Emery. You just made it in time. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emery, we are underway.
He moves that one ahead through center.
In the crease, they score! Wow! That's getting on the board fast. We knew the scoreless tie would be broken. Who thought this early? And by the visitor.
Boy, the visitor's got to gain a lot of confidence getting this early lead.
Thrown in. Picks it up. In his own end. Takes that pass. And looks on. Near the board. Huge hit, possession's gone, and he is reefed. Looks ahead to start something. Laid up that right side to fall. Corner by Mendoza. Enormous hit.
I've never seen a helmet fly before.
Glides to the safety behind the net. Back in his defensive end to get it. Could start some danger here. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Clear the puck. Fired away and back down. They must retreat and start back again. He gains the zone. Oh, he made him zig when he should have zagged, didn't he? That play is offside. And so back to center ice for the faceoff. Neutralized face-off win. Could this be icing? And it will be. based on the defense arriving first. Just a little under 9 minutes gone in this period. It's a 1-0 game. Solid, clean win. Angled to Mendoza. Takes that pass up the board and stays. Took it in the corner and took a look too. Oh, tremendous hit. That rush is over. Odd man rush, 2-on-1. He was outnumbered, but not outmanned. Same side to fall. Gains the blue line. Offensive zone pickup by Mendoza. Ahead through center for Michelle. Between the blue lines, propelled to Boychuk. Chip to Falk. That stick came up high, and so to the arm of the referee. Pass to the slot, score! And the game is even. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Zone pickup by Wilson. Takes it from the boards and looks on. With a drive. They score! What a quick answer to that one. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Grabbed off by Nickel. Got that one ahead at center ice. Can he generate something? Right near the line. Can he keep it going? Wonderful save on the redirect. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Ice. Winger gets the puck, center gets high marks for the tie-up. picks it up in his own end. Through center. Nice poke check by Wilson. Around the 20th minute of this period. Carried through center ice by Wilson. That's a good solid poke check. Looks ahead to start something. And the first frame has been completed here. These two teams are separated by just a goal. First face-off of period two. And offside is called on the play. One into another.
Oh, that was a dangerous hit. Now he's going to have to answer to somebody with that hit.
Good job on that draw at center. Let's see how they recoil. To fall. Just a chop of the puck and it's out of the way. Nice pass right up the gut. And that's an offside. A little under 3 minutes play. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. Picked up in the attacking zone. Shook right through. Bombed on two by Mendoza. A giveaway. shot. Solid win at center ice. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Good, clean win on the draw. Run! He knocked that one away. Really good move. Back in his defensive end to get it. Yep. And he drives on through center. Good pass to him behind the net. Heads on to the corner. Accidentally blocked. Got that pass in the corner. Laid on to Mendoza. Good work with the stick. Collected in the corner by Mendoza. A good reach prevailed. Save with the glove. Boy, he took that from the goalie. It was almost intercepted. Taken over by Wilson. Takes it up near the boards. Gets on by. Lots on that to Mendoza. Stretches it out by throwing it to the opposite corner. Pass through center ice. Carries it toward the woodwork. Picks it up in his own end. He's got that pass and can look ahead. Turned aside off the pass. Wonderful save! Looks ahead to start something. Pitched right ahead through center. Good job with the poke check. To Wilson. Picked up between the blue line by Mendoza. Good job just chopping it away. On to Wilson. Two sticks to get together, they cancel. Nice swing, good contact by Wilson. Offside stops the clock. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Between the blue lines. It's brought on, and here's an opposite corner dump of the puck. He could start some danger here. Nearing the last minute of this middle period. Oh, penalty coming up. Play to be made now by Michelle. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. Clean win on the draw. Back in his defensive end to get it. For over a century, hockey has been three periods. It's not two halves. We're two-thirds of the way through this one.
Listen up, fans. For tonight only, all team jerseys are 15% off regular price with the presentation of your ticket stub. Get yours before they're all.
Opening face-off of the third period has started it. Picks it up in his own end. And play stopped because the net is loose. Neutralized face-off win. Nicely speared away. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. And he pitches it back in. A loss makes a smart play and holds for a face-off.
off his pass.
Cleared back out. Not much pressure there. Must get it out. God, they got it out. They checked the clock and prepare to defend some more. Generate something from there. Broke it up well with the poke check. Still some time on the power play, but not much. Puck play played by Michael. It's an onside play. Can he generate something? He's got him against the glass, forcing the goalie to crane left and then right. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Big face off win. He got his pad on it. He covers, and a face off will follow.
Hallows not only makes a terrific pad stop, but he controls the rebound.
Just past 4 minutes have gone by in the third. It's a 3-1 game. Outletted to Mendoza. Cut through the neutral zone. Shoot! Oh, terrific save. Great chance. Many yards gained to Wilson. And he glides on to center ice. Wilson is tripped and a penalty should be coming. Good face-off win. Let's it go. And that one's routine. He knifed it away. Cleared. A lot of work. But penalty time less and less now. Gains the zone. Spirited back on. Gathered in by Mickle. Rattled deep to Wilson. Behind the net. Knocks it away with the stick. Oh, it's very important if he can get that out. Routine play. Done well. Gets in and he'll look over his options. To Wilson. Got it. Front. Score! That's three unanswered goals. Faceoff win, and now what will they do with it? Nicely into the zone. To Boychuk. Takes that on his stick and looks ahead. Slid to Boychuk. Looks ahead to start something. Controlled by Michelle. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing. Good job on the draw. Decides on the area behind. Puck settled down by Wilson. Nice fake. Shakes him loose. Gets on by. Kicked away. Rebound. Picked up in the attacking zone. What a tremendous job of keeping the puck alive. He could start some danger here. Pressure is intense. Who can get it out of there? He tried to clear it, didn't work. It went off a teammate. Back in his defensive end to get it. And he's hammered. He knocked it on. And play stop because of an offside. Over 4 minutes remaining in the third. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Brought ahead and dumped and kicked. Cornered to the corner. In the attacking zone, puck picked up by Wilson. It was defense, now it's offense. Let's see. Picks it up in his own end. Right wing to Wilson. Headed right down the middle under the scoreboard. And we get a penalty. The referee to the table, a player to the box. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away. Both teams a man short. Who win this draw? good faceoff win. Fires. Oh, tremendous save. Denied a terrific chance. Oh, another save. And the loose puck gets chopped away. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Oh, does he have a target on his back? Michelle's hurt on this play. He's hanging in there, but it's tough. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Looks ahead to start something. Swept on to Michael. Got on by with that one. Right where the boards turn. He's got it. Puck played in the corner by Michael. Oh, man. We've got an injury out there, but the guy's hanging in there. Boychuk's caught a stick up high, and the referee's arm is up. Face-off win here. And he dumps it in. Game over.
I know what that's like, Doc, being on the end of some bad game, some bad effort. I'm not looking forward to practice tomorrow.
So that is it for this one. And thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good night all.